We're really grateful that you're here. You are the reason that we do what we do. And I want to thank the Morgan Valley Chamber Orchestra for their participation in the pre-show, and they will join us again later. Weren't they wonderful? Wonderful. Follow us each year, might be thinking to yourself, geez, Bill's gotten a lot older. But he's a lot better looking. He decided it would be better to be in Austria, but how boring is that? Anyway, but Bill is for sure wiser. We want to thank those that allowed us to participate in this beautiful chapel this evening also. Throughout my life, I've always loved music. The voice idea, many people recognize it, would Lawrence Welk. When I was young, my parents watched it, Andy Williams. In a very young age, I learned that music brought a very special feeling that you can't get anywhere else. I played a lot of sports. And if you made a winning basket or hit a home run, there's nothing that matches the feeling of music. The music you get, and we hope that we allow you to feel that tonight. I was talking to Bill and to Doug during some more rehearsals, and I think we realized this is the 20th year that we've been singing. This is our 20th anniversary. So we've been together for 20 years, and there's many of the original singers that are still in the group. Singers come, singers go, but there's one constant in this group, and that is our beloved director, the beautiful Evelyn Harris. She celebrated her 29th birthday. We love her. We're grateful she's here. And keeping in Bill's tradition, I've got to tell some bad jokes. All right. This is a test for all of you. How many letters are in the Christmas alphabet? Nobody? 25, Noel. All right? What do sheep say when they want to wish you Merry Christmas? Feliz Navidad. Okay, come on. How did Scrooge win the Christmas football game? Nobody? The angel of Christmas passed. And who is the best singer at the North Pole? Nobody? Jan? Elvis Presley.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Enjoy the program. Thank you.
dashing through the sky in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, 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 bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun.
Christmas Day. Their old familiar carols play. Mild and sweet their songs repeat. A peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells are ringing. Like a choir they're singing. In my heart I hear them, peace on earth, goodwill to men. In despair I bow my head. There is no peace on earth I said. For hate is strong and violence song.
For the mercy of your
Following the trial of Shannon, Savannah Johnson. She was 18 months when she was diagnosed with cancer. She's had multiple surgeries. She's been in the hospital since the 1st of November this time. She's fighting for her life, and the Johnsons have two other children. So please, open your wallets and let's help this family as best we can. Thank you so much for being here. During this time of year, we're hopeful that we can brighten your spirits, that we can bring you a little piece of festivities of the season. Most of all, I hope that we can all be kinder and more patient, more loving, and more forgiving, and have a very Merry Christmas. We have four more numbers, and we'll be finished. I did want to mention, this group has so stinking much talent. I just wish I had some of it. This is our Weber State Alumni Women's Bell Ringers. Isn't that awesome? That's the first time I've done it. Anyway, thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Christmas, and we hope to see you again soon. Thank you. Merry Christmas.